What we're doing, we do have a link or a Google form that you can fill out, and it allows you to make an appointment to drop off your donations or have them picked up. The yard sale is actually going to be March 19th, 20th, and 21st. During those 3 days, we'll be here at Hank's. We're going to start in the morning, setting everything up. On Friday, the sale will run from 2 in the afternoon till 6 p.m. So that's an afternoon sale, you know, to allow any of those that work during the day to be able to go. Also, on Saturday and Sunday, it's going to be a day sale. So we'll start at 9 in the morning, end at 3 in the afternoon. But during those times, we need volunteers. And so we're asking for any student groups, athletes, organizations. If you would like to volunteer, please let us know. And then also just to come out there and kind of see what we have. For sale, aren't that many for the kids to go to Russia. So the kids are super excited. We have several of our athletes here on campus. And again, this team is made up of students with disabilities and without. And so it's a really great way for them to come together, support one another, learn from one another, and share that excitement and, you know, coach each other. And so they are having practices. I do know that. And it's coming along really well, really well. We're excited, they're excited, and you know, the support from our school is there. I mean, it's great. We're doing really well.